1, 2, 3. Okay, now I can heal myself. Mic test. Why is my voice so soft all of a sudden? What the heck? It is so broken. Because it's just a test. Oh my god. Oh shit. Am I a cat? I'm a cat and it's so cute. I'm a cat in the game at least. It's quite smooth, surprisingly. But the movement is a bit weird, so. What? Then what am I supposed to do in the demo? Excuse me? Can I jump? What can I even do in the demo? Find the fishing village. Oh, it's very...
Greetings, initiate. I am Atreus Stone, leader of the Ruxaka, and bearer of the sacred task.
Interact with the crystal checkpoint to activate it. If you die,
now
you go back to the last crystal, blah blah blah.
For you to begin your Ruxaka. Travel. Throughout the clans, complete the challenges set out before you, and prove yourself worthy to join the ranks of the great Ruxaka warriors.
Let's jump.
Challenges can take many forms, and will require strength of character, as much as strength of arm to complete. Bring caution, creativity, and empathy along on your journey.
The attacks are very weird.
You may well change the world someday.
Press to lock on, switch target. Cast mistletoe dart. Use melee attacks to recover mana. Whoa, so cool. Dash, double tap to dodge a briefly invulnerable dashing up. There's no like what's that called? The thing about I can't move my mouse because it's locked. Oh, okay. I can move my mouse. Okay. Consume healing crystal to recover health. Consume mana crystal to recover mana. Why is it the left button? F to jump. Why is F jump? To light up the dark of your light screen. Yes, can I walk on the thing? Yes, I can. Jump over an unaware enemy and press to perform an aerial takedown. Okay. Oh shit. Spend mana to use powerful weapon abilities. Alt click to spin attack. Alt right click to uppercut. Use an ability twice and roll to perform a combo. Okay. Wow, the thing is it causes me to get out of the window very easily. Let me do some settings here. Where are the settings? Oh, it's here. I have to use full screen, if not it's gonna be it's gonna cause a lot of issues. Yes, now I can finally click out of it without actually causing issues now. That's nothing important. Can I open? Lock from the other side, so I have to crawl or something. Climb. Can I even climb the wall? Wait, is this character a female? Oh shit, that was scary. Solid. How to heal. Yeah, I remember the lock on the enemies, sure. Wait, where am I going back out? Nope. What the so when I sort of revive myself, I sort of interesting. Stop. Oh, come on, you piece of shit. I can't do this. Wait, how do I heal? I forgot how to heal already. Is it this one? Nope. So many buttons to learn. Curse spell 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, let me try it. Oh wait, that's not... Okay... Shit! Why are you here? Stop. I'm gonna set things... So... Healing is on... Okay. I need to heal anyways. Fuck. Why am I walking backwards? I should be running away. Oh fuck. Nope, I'm dead. Can I heal again, please? Oh my god, it is not fun at all. Am I supposed to kill him? Nice cock. Okay. Oh, it was close. What am I supposed to do? Didn't I just come from here? So what's the difference? Can I even cook? I can't cook. And I can't climb up this wall either. And the guy's back there. Oh wait, looks like I can climb up this wall. Can I? I don't think so. No, I don't think so. Doesn't even let me parkour up the wall. Okay. Fair enough. Ugh. Oh, they're all shells. Okay. There's back there, so this should be back to literally home. Hopefully it doesn't lock onto anything. Yeah. So what, this whole place is just a demo and it's locked on, and the other gate is locked from the other side. Which is like probably part of the full game anyway. Okay. So far I've only felt like slightly motion sickness, so it's not that bad. And I'm surprised at the frame rate. And this cat has so many movements, like the ears and all that. Ooh. Yeah, I'm done. Oh shit. Okay, so I think I'm supposed to like change the thing to the full screen first before I switch out of the game so I don't screw up everything. Oh, you screwed up. Looks cool. Interesting game. This the light one. Oh, okay. There's no up arrow yet, so what does the left do? Oh, it's mana something.